Hey guys, today I am making ice cream. So I am drawing a line, see? I will draw a slanting line. Then another slanting line, making it like a triangle. Niche humne thoda sa, we have made a curve. Then this. And here I am making a circle for the cherry. It's the leaf of cherry. Wow, yummy. Now I will draw a curve. This looks almost like a cloud as we made. So you, and then this. So this is the ice cream. Now I'm making the cherries. I hope you all love the cherries. Yay! Now I'm drawing a slanting line like this to make a cone. See? I'm using sketch pen, marker pen here. You can use the sketch pen or I would prefer you use the pencil. Now I will draw line like crisscross. So it will look like a cone. Hey, it's a yummy ice cream. I hope you all are making with me. So this is a drop of ice cream is melting. Here I have made the ice cream. I hope you like my video. For more easy tutorials, please like and subscribe my channel and don't forget to press a bell icon. Bye-bye.